New vegetables. Unlock. We need to get my pan out the sink. I should start getting stuff ready. Is this soup still good? It's been here like 3 days now, and I am about to feed it to somebody. Gotta make the shrimp. Alright, 30 butter. Oops. 30 butter, 10 everything else. So do I season them? Yeah, add 2 pans. So I add everything to the pan. 30 butter first. Shrimp do I need? 120. And they'd be mad if I gave them extra shrimp, right? How much did I lose? No. It doesn't tell me. I don't have any. I gotta put more in there. Okay, 30 more back in there. Don't put it on the shrimp, just put it in the pan. Perfect 30. Just try not to break anything else. Okay, 10 salt, 10 pepper. Oh, I messed up. I thought it wasn't changing, and I pressed it one more time. It was one time too many. Right, just turn this on. It's not going to come out perfect, but it's going to be good. 50 seconds, then I need a lemon, cut whatever, and parsley. Fix parsley. Oh, lemon. Go, the lemon. Go, turn, turn. Hey, it worked that time. The regular plate? No, it's the deep plate. Transfer everything. Oh, it says 50 seconds. They're done. I almost overcooked them. Got the juices in there. Now I just need the shrimp in there. Here to be clean. Turn this off because it's the most annoying thing in the world. And 6 parsley. One time I'm actually going to hit it 6 times. I'm going to forget that 6 means 3. There's shrimp. What did I do wrong? Cook them too long? I didn't leave them on a little long. No, everything was perfect. Run over here and clean up a mess before they start again. Oh, the new thing. I don't know how to make that. Perfect. Oh, it's just tomato soup. Yeah, I got some of this. Hold on. What do I gotta do? Open this up. Boil for 60 seconds. So I wonder if it just needs a board. I'm still gonna put it on like 2-3 minutes. Oh, my oven's broken again. Man, I'm glad I didn't buy that new pan. I don't even know what I just bought. I could have bought the worst repairman ever. I just clicked it because I had to start it. Oh, no, it's going to work 2 times and break again. Just paid $100. Which one? This is the 50 ladle. I need this ladle. I need 2 of these. Let's see if this might make somebody sick. That can't be the right bowl. Deep plate. Okay. Do we never use regular bowls in this kitchen? Do we not approve of regular bowls? How much is in here? How did I spill 50? Take this back, put it back in there, hang this up anywhere because I'm tired of holding it. Run, put this on for like 3 minutes. How long do I got for the thing? I'm gonna put it on 3 minutes and check my time. What's this do? Two, one, fixed. Good job, good job. I guess I'm gonna clean this out in case I need it. Cause I don't know what to do with it. I need to put it somewhere I won't break it. Put it over here by the plastic bowl. Put it a little closer so I don't forget about it. No, I want to move the box. It's been bothering me. Why is it, like, on the edge of the table? Okay, that's better. Now, what was I doing? Oh, yeah, soup. I'm going to do anything for soup. Yeah, 5 minutes. Throw that in there for 3 minutes. Just wait, get my timer out of this mess. Get my sponge, clean this up. Oh yeah, my pan. Is it clean? I'm just gonna put it on the stove. Forty more seconds. It should be more than too much soup. I don't like my soup too hot. But 3 minutes worth of hot, that's fine. Three, two, one. Soup. Can I unplug these? Right, 3 day old soup. Let's see if it works. It's all for science. Yo, it's still perfect. It's not even refrigerated. Can I get lawsuits in this? I think somebody might get sick. It's still too cold. 3 minutes and it's still too cold. I think my microwave's